I shall not win. Well, that is a shame, but no, come back if not every building.
Well, this is unusual.
You haven't lost your head.
And more importantly, you're free.
How on earth?
Well, I shouldn't pry. I'm Rickett of Vinheim. I was once an established smith, but look at me now. Can you believe it? What is it? Have you? Oh no. Don't worry. I've no intention of escape. It's safe here. Can't bear the thought of going hollow out there. Although, I must admit, I've not much to occupy myself. How about this? I could forge your weapons, albeit with rather minimal tools. I'll show you what made me the best in the world. What is it? There's nothing to talk about. We're both cursed, undead. But what's there really to moan about? Oh, Big Hat. Of course I've heard of him. Who hasn't in Vinheim? He was a royal member of Dragon School until he turned undead. I hear he was quite the character. Only that was 100 years ago. What interest have you in the old eccentric now? Sorcery? Don't ask me how it actually works. We only fiddle and forge until it works itself in. That's how we do it in Vinheim, at least. We prefer to leave the theorizing to those uppity scholars. What is it? There's nothing to talk about. Goodbye then. Keep your head.
Have you been to the ruins of New Londo below? Just head down the stairs and take the lift. It's certainly worth a visit. It was once an undead city. You may find a clue or two, unless the ghosts find you first. How did that nutty sorcerer make it back? Unexpected. But I suppose stranger things have happened. How did that